I'm so excited. Oh my god, this is gonna be so good for like memory and stuff. Oh my god.
Oh hey!
Do you love it? Do you like your new home? This again is like our main living area. Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. My name's Olivia. I like Kingdom Things 3 right now. Today is moving day. I kind of had mentioned this a couple times before on my channel. I am not staying at this current apartment that we're in right now. It's a mess right now because I'm moving out of it in the next few days. But me and two of my friends here have a house together now. I'm so excited. So we actually just got the information a couple minutes ago to like unlock the lockbox and get our keys and everything. So we're going to drive over there and get the keys and we'll do a little empty house tour situation. But I'm excited. It's also Friday, so like I'm supposed to be in class right now, but I'm not. Fine. Yeah. I actually have a lot to do today. We had a case study that we had to do in one of my first classes. I have a quiz today. I have a club meeting at 11:30. So it's a busy day. So thanks for clicking on this video. I hope you enjoy it. It's gonna be a lot. It's gonna be chaotic, but doing it for the memories. I'm also ravenous right now. I am so hungry and I just don't have the time to make anything to eat right now. So subscribe if you're not already for new content, new spaces, all of that stuff. Should we take the sign down?
Are we allowed?
I mean, yeah. Why wouldn't we be? Oh my god,
should
same.
Wait until we're all here. Bitch, that was the code, 05711.
Are you kidding me? Enter lockbox serial and press pound. Follow voice instructions to unlock box.
05711.
Hold on. This is the thumbnail. Oh my god, this is gonna be so good for like memories and stuff.
I know.
Wow.
Are you ready to see for the first time?
Yes. I've not seen this house. Kaylee's the only person that's actually seen this house. It smells new. Oh my god. Okay, wait. Should we do like an empty house tour?
Yeah.
Wait, I have to tell you. I was driving here. I was going through a school zone, not the speed limit because I was excited.
Yeah.
And there was a cop.
Oh, good.
And he pulled out and I was like, he has to understand. I'm just trying to get to my new house.
I'm really excited.
Okay. So it's a split level house. Let's do basement first. Okay. This we are planning as a study room situation because we're all students, obviously. So putting our desks down here, maybe like a couch and a TV. You're probably gonna put some plants over there.
Yeah.
This is random storage underneath this.
I never wanna go.
Okay, go in. I hope there's someone living under there already. Okay.
Bye.
No.
That's my room.
Storage. This leads out into our garage. I wonder.
Yeah.
Oh my, this is huge.
It is.
We have trash. Okay, beautiful. Here is an extra little bathroom on the lower level. And this is just a big, oh, you're a genius. This is just an extra like storage area. It's actually pretty spacious with like all of this kind of stuff in here. I think we're gonna add our heights to this and we'll see our progress.
Yeah.
And then upstairs, I'm like giving the tour like I know what is in this house and I've never been in here.
We were born to be here, so.
This is the main living area, I guess. Mm-hmm. I love these big windows.
And I just noticed the tree out there with the
flowers. Oh my god. These windows are like new.
Oh, they are.
These are nice. Cute little flower tree.
Clean the gutter from here.
We'll make Taylor do it.
Yeah.
The living area, we're gonna have a couch, a little chair. We'll figure it out, I don't know. Perfect. This is the dining area. I don't even know how big Taylor's table is, though.
They had to have just turned the lights on. Because I tried that earlier and it didn't work.
Maybe they turn it on when they, like, when we enter in the thing.
Yeah.
Okay, cool. So here's the dining area. We're going to have a decent-sized dining room table in here, and then it walks out to... Oh, there's a branch. It's fine. Oh, these are nice. It walks out to this really big patio. I think our property would go back to, like, those far bushes.
Okay.
Yeah. So, do you think we can, like, plant stuff there?
Yeah, what? Like herbs.
Oh my god.
I'm moving this branch. My home and I take care of it.
Okay, this is the kitchen. The kitchen is very cute. It's all updated. Stainless steel appliances, dishwasher, white cabinets, which I love. This fridge is huge.
It's huge. Look at the freezer.
Oh my god.
Yeah.
Wow. Kitchen area. Oh, it's like a little pantry.
Yes. Nice and spacious.
And it goes back really deep.
Yeah.
Exciting. Oh my god, I feel like a rich bitch when I have stainless steel appliances.
Yeah.
It hits different. It does.
And the, you know, like, they're all Samsung.
We're rich. I like these floors too. They're like kind of old.
Yeah, it's like...
But they're, like, really well taken care of.
Yeah,
so this is beautiful. So it does. It looks really good. Yeah, thumbnail?
What?
Thumbnail?
Wait, what?
There'll just be, like, random times throughout the week. I'll be like, Kaylee, thumbnail. And it'll just be, like, little tiny.
Well, I have a really good idea for a transition that I want to run by you.
Okay, go ahead.
So. You walk in. And I'm like, and then I go like this, transition, I'm on my bed.
Okay. Okay, so hold on.
Yeah.
Kitchen. Turn to the left, and then there's this hallway. Here's just a coat closet, linen closet. Oh, wait, no. There's a linen closet down there, I guess. This is what would be our bathroom, I guess. I'm so excited.
It's
wait,
nice.
We have to put a tension rod up there.
I have one.
Same.
I'm just kidding. I just realized, but okay.
Here's Kaylee in mines. Kaylee and I are.
Kaylee?
I don't know.
Mine and Kaylee?
I don't know. Here's our bathroom. So I'm so excited to have a tub that isn't like gross.
Yeah,
I never wanted to take baths in my apartment complex bath because I'm like, who's been in that? So here's our bathroom. Wait, the shower head's actually pretty nice.
It's very nice.
Yes. Okay. This might be your room, maybe. I guess we'll figure it out.
Thanks, Warren.
Oh, yeah.
That goes to the closet.
What does this do if there's no light?
The closet.
Oh, you just said that. Okay, cool. Closet space. Beautiful. Again, big windows. Amazing. Oh, we have this thing. I'll have to figure out how to do that. This is the master bedroom. This will be Taylor's bedroom because she has Cole.
Who takes up half this room?
Yeah, his crate is like the size of my entire body. We could both fit in it.
Yeah.
So she's taking this room. Is this closet? Okay, closet. Oh, there's a cute little mirror.
Little damage.
Beautiful.
Works fine.
So closet's there. And then she'll have her own bathroom. This is a nice bathroom.
I know. We
can. I might steal it from time to time.
Yeah.
So this will be Taylor's.
My romantic shower.
When you want a what?
A romantic shower. By myself.
Yeah. So here's my room. There we go. And then extra little. Oh. Okay, cool. Extra little. Linen closet. I think that's it.
I think we covered it.
Okay, let's move shit in. Taylor's here.
We're worried about the plants.
These are all of Taylor's plants. You can't even see them right now.
Kaylee's are coming soon.
We haven't even touched Kaylee's. I only have fake ones from Target.
This guy's not doing so hot.
It's okay.
Here, do you want to put him on?
tell them about it.
Would you like a tour of my glands?
We don't have the time.
Okay.
Hey, I'm vlogging on my phone because I already left my camera at the house. I am currently at a Starbucks for breakfast. It's about, what time is it? See, this is why I don't like vlogging on my phone. I think it's like 10:30. And I have to take a quiz at 11-ish, 11:10. And then I have a meeting from 11:30 to 12:30. So I have to be on campus for all of that. And then I'm just gonna go home, back to the house, whatever, and continue packing stuff, cleaning stuff. I already started cleaning a little bit. Yeah, I think Taylor and Kaylee are going back to Taylor's apartment to get some of her clothes and stuff like that, make a couple trips, and take it back to the house. We're getting a U-Haul tonight to get a bunch of the big furniture stuff. We have a team of people willing and ready to help us, which is so nice. I'm very thankful for that. I probably won't update you guys until I'm back at the house doing something.
Thank you.
I'm back at the house now. I already can't wait to shower tonight. My battery's about to die. Good, good, good.
Hey, moving day. Wow.
Do you want to see?
This is your new place.
Yeah.
Okay.
Okay.
Do it. This is your room?
No, we're vlogging. Say hi.
Oh, hey. Subscribe.
I just finished cleaning pretty much the whole house. My, what are they called? Vacuum lines. Again, I can't wait to take a shower. What was I gonna say? I don't know. Oh, yeah. I just decided to clean everything. Just because, I don't know, like, feel weird about moving a bunch of stuff into a place that, like, I haven't cleaned. And it wasn't, like, filthy or anything by any means, but I just like to clean my own space. I think they're on their way back right now. The kitchen's still kind of everywhere, but I just don't know how we're gonna organize stuff yet, so I didn't want to touch anything. But I called my parents, gave them the tour and everything. Oh, look, Taylor's home. Yay. this is fun. We have lunch. Oh, you want to?
The sun will come out tomorrow.
You know how sometimes I'm like, should I put makeup on today? Or like, should I brush my hair? I realize that I roll out of bed and put a camera on my face and post on the internet willingly. Mm-hmm. So I don't care.
I would do the same. I think I do.
Mm-hmm. The lighting in here is so good.
The what?
The lighting in the house.
It's really nice.
Now that the sun is out?
Yeah. And it was even, like, not even bad when it was gloomy.
When it was raining.
Windows. I'm so excited to not live underground.
That would be really nice for you.
Yeah. I can't wait to shower. I said that as soon as I woke up. And I took a shower last night.
Me too.
I was sweating in my sleep. Hot.
I was freezing because I just had one singular blanket
on my... So did Taylor. Because she was sleeping on top of the other one.
Oh, I was sleeping on the straight water protector.
Okay, I'm obviously back at my apartment. It was weird. I like walked in and for some reason it didn't feel like my home anymore. I don't know. Not that I ever consciously felt like, oh, this is home now, like got that vibe. I don't know. And I don't even have my stuff at the new place now. So I don't know. It's just a weird vibe, I guess. I'm here for, I don't know, an hour or so. It's 4:20 right now. They're supposed to pick up the U-Haul at 4:30 and get some stuff up at Taylor's apartment, which is north of me about 20 minutes, and then bring it down. So I'm not moving my big stuff like bed, coffee table, any of that until tomorrow. But I wanted to consolidate some of my stuff. I had a little bit of it and I dropped it off at the house, but hardly any. I'm a little bit stressed out because I know that everything in my apartment is mine. I know that, like, it sounds stupid. I can't believe it's already almost 4:30. Wow. I have to do laundry too. Like, what? Everything's a mess right now too, so just don't talk about it.
It's sunnier than most days. You'll never see the sky if you keep looking down. And if you take the wrong way, and maybe you should stay instead of turning around. So would you keep on going?
I know. Packed up a bunch of stuff. I smacked my face on my, what is this, car door? The outside of my car, putting something into my car, and it was like right on my eye. My skin is having a moment, but I hope it doesn't bruise because it kind of hurt. I'm not gonna lie. But I have a bunch of stuff in my car, no one else is here, they're all doing other things. So I'm gonna at least get this in, and maybe start to unpack some stuff. I don't want to unpack everything, like put everything in a place and whatever, until my bigger furniture is in my room. Yeah, I'm so tired. I also really haven't drank water at all today, so my next door neighbor's already staring at me in my car talking to a camera.
And action.
Oh my, this is huge. Oh my god. She's a fake. She didn't even back it into the driveway.
I know, she's a fake.
Oh my god. Oh my god. Cole's crate is huge. Like, takes up half the thing.
I want to say.
Do you love it? Do you like your new home? You already ran across the street and barked at another dog. That's not cool. Provisions.
What is that?
Provisions. That was the Venmo description. Like, you're providing something.
Oh, you're welcome. I'm her sugar mom.
Ah, watch out, there's a man.
Oh, shit.
Right now, we're going back to my apartment to pack up some stuff. Taylor has the U-Haul that will be going to get a washer and dryer within the next hour or so. I'm having so much fun. No, it was weird because I walked in yesterday to get some other like random stuff, and after being in like the new house, I was like, this feels weird, like being back here, like doesn't feel,
I told you, like, you're gonna want to live in-
okay, it's like weird.
So Olivia was like, I'm just gonna keep living in my apartment because I paid the fee, and like, anyway, she's like, I paid the fee, so I'm just gonna stay
there. I have to pay for the apartment anyway.
And I'm like, no. What does this bitch do last night? Sleeps on the couch at the new house.
I would have went home if the U-Haul wasn't blocking my car.
Nobody was taking you home.
Yeah. I would have walked. No, I wouldn't have walked. So we're going to pack up stuff at my apartment. It shouldn't be that hard, I think. The hardest part is going to be just getting my 7-foot IKEA mirror out of my apartment into the new house, and I think that'll be the event of the day. Yeah, I'm still vlogging on my phone because the camera's at the new house. We literally did this in 20 minutes. Me and Taylor just like got all of my big-ish furniture out here. Here's my bedroom. It's like, oh my god, it's like echoey in here. That's weird. There's still like random piles of stuff, but I remember like doing my move-in vlog. If you guys have been following me for that long, I did a move-in vlog. My parents helped me and everything moving into this place. And now I'm leaving. It's crazy. Well, it's not been a full year yet, but like almost. It's crazy to think that it's almost been a year.
It's sunny at most days. You'll never see the sky if you keep looking down. And if you take the wrong way, maybe you should stay instead of turning around. So, but you keep on going. I know that you're in the open, hoping that you'll be okay. Don't stay looking out the window. And how late do you plan on going? Nowhere afraid of.
This looks pretty good.
Oh, God.
Here's the update. This looks pretty good, I think. Hi, baby. We put that here, my chair. This is Kaylee's couch. I think it looks good. We're getting plants set up. There's about 35 plants in this house. Have TV here. Coal here. Dining room table will go in here eventually. In a couple weeks, I think it's coming. We put my big mirror here, and I think it looks really good. Kitchen is coming along. I put this table that was in my apartment here because we don't have a dining room table yet, so we'll just use this until we need to, and then use a coffee bar situation. Oh, I moved some of the stuff in my room, but it's not exciting. This is it right now. It's pretty much the same setup that I had before. I gave Taylor my other nightstand so I'd have a little bit more room, but yeah, this is it. We're having people over for like burgers and beers and stuff, people that helped move us this weekend as a little thank you, so that'll happen later. And I'm already hungry thinking about that. I haven't updated the vlog in a while. It's now Monday. But I wanted to give you guys a little house update. We're pretty much all unpacked, moved in. There's still a couple pieces of furniture we're waiting on. Odds and ends, stuff like that. But for the most part, it's done, which is exciting. I'm gonna give you a little update. This again is like our main living area. We hung these pictures up. I think the mirror was here when I last showed you guys. So here is what we're working with right now. We still don't have a dining room table out here yet. That'll come in a couple weeks. We do have a little coffee setup right here. I don't know if that was mentioned before, but we have a little coffee setup right here. Also, sorry if you can hear that outside. The Wi-Fi guy is working. Here's all of our bedrooms. Bathroom, I think it's pretty much the same. We do have this shower curtain up now. This is Kaylee's room. Taylor's room, Cole's in there right now, and I don't want to excite him too much, so we're gonna leave him in there. There is all of this, like, extra bathroom storage, mainly for Kaylee and I. Here is my room. I don't think I've shown this yet, because I just moved in on Saturday. So it's pretty plain. I had the two pictures that were above my bed, my old place, out in the main living area, so I might get something else. Potentially paint the walls, I'm not sure. I have, this is on the floor, I can't even see it. Taylor gave me a money tree, which is supposed to bring good fortune, thank God. It's pretty much the same setup that I had. I have some clutter, but pretty much the same setup I had in my old place, but I like it. I almost like having a smaller room because I can't fill it with like a bunch of junk. And then this is the downstairs. We have this little shoe rack right here. I don't think I've shown any of this yet. But this is our study space. So we have all of our desks set up here, skeleton. I think our adjusting tables are in this storage closet behind that door. Whiteboards, calendars, mini fridge, TV, mirror. But that's pretty much it. And my battery's about to die, so I'm just gonna end this vlog off. I hope you guys enjoyed. I can't believe we did that as quick as we did, honestly. I'm really, really grateful for all the help we had. Hold on, that's the Spectrum guy. The Spectrum guy just left, so now we have functioning internet, which is fantastic. Because I need to log on to class eventually. Yeah, very grateful for everyone who helped us move. I can't believe we did it in just a few days. Thank you for watching. I'm glad you enjoyed it if you made it this far in the video. I will see you guys in my next video. Don't forget to subscribe, comment, like the video. Yeah. Okay, bye.